Women need to stay engaged. They need to march to the polls. They need to exercise their right to vote. Our grandmothers, our great-grandmothers fought for us to have the right to vote, to make sure that we had a say in the government and how things are run. We can't let that go.